Hello everyone! Welcome to another episode of Servo Pen Plotter. Today in this video, I will share with you new part of this project. Before continuous, like and share this video, and make you sure hit that subscribe button. Let begin! If you are first time in this channel, go check out my other projects, you'll like that. Link in description. I talking about why I start to this project in last episode. If you don't watch yet, go check out first. After coming again, let's review that project. As you can see now, it's working, but I made a few change in control mechanism. Cause of 5R parallel control pushing hard to me. So I turned to parallel scara arm control method. This is much easier control for before. I design in a new part, updated all files Patreon and Colts 3D. Also still there available old files. I upgraded project regularly. That means updated files. I used still there Arduino Uno, but it's changed next version. I think about control with wirelessly. I have too much backlash with this servo. You can choose Metal Gear or much quality version. Servo mount V2, but I redesigned this part because it's came from old control method. Let's look Arduino code. I don't show all code, just setting parts. Notice don't assemble arms before uploading code. You need to know a few things in here. First, arm length. I design it 50 millimeters, but sometimes you pen diameter or montage issue, get in higher or lower. So you must be measure after montage. Servo mil to servo mil, servo mil to pen, and then turn back to code, update this parameter. Next step is offset setting. Again, after upload code and montage is arm like this. Measure position. It's must been X0 Y80. If it is not, change this parameter and getting correct position. You can see in my position value. You must be start at from 0. Next step is pen arm position. I don't suggest to use too high value for up position. You must be use PWM channel for servos. I have already defined it. Next step is feed rate. This parameter define a pen movement speed. When it higher, speed is high. I don't suggest. When it too high, drawing is unstable. Setting is done. Just upload and find your correct value. Next part is G-code sender. I have used special G-code sender for control to the robot. It's Python based, and I working on VS Code. You need to install VS Code, Python, and Python extension. Go to the links, download apps, and install. Links are description. After, open script with VS Code. Go to the extension section. Search in Python. Find that and click the install button. After installation, open terminal and install necessary library for Python. Write pip install and what you need. After all that, click to run, and you can see the program user interface. In this area, connection to plotter. When you plug it to PC, click R button and the list. Select device port after click connect. When it is successful, you get info in this black box. Next box is jog control for device. Define its scale and control what if you want. Also checking, is it working? Next area is terminal. You can send a G code or M code using with this box. Plotter support G0, G1, G28, M18, and much more. You can learn all of them after have it. Next area is G-code section. You can upload your own G-code or generate directly from image with this tool. Click Generate from Image button. Select your image after Pend and Panel. Optimized, like draw width for scale of image, start point. You can select where it starts to drawing for only Y-axis. Pen nozzle, you can use different size pen. And last threshold for image detail. After click G-code Generate. After you can see image on viewing area. If it OK, click to start. As you can see, program sending G-code to Arduino. Now that's all. In this part, I show to you how it's work. All file links are in the description. If you don't miss anything, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And see you in next episode. I just wanna spend the